Walk right up in the room like fuck everybody but me. Everybody but me. Looking like it's all good, but fuck everybody but me. Everybody but me. And I really wish a nigga would say fuck everybody but me. Everybody but me. And you could be just like me. Say fuck everybody. Everybody but me. Everybody but me. Everybody but me.
Feeling good.
Everybody but me. Say fuck everybody. Everybody.
KCMO, born and raised, if you ain't get the memo. Slippin' in my city is a NO. We put down a demo, then go stuffin' them hoes in the limo. Cause they say they serve more jaw than Jay Leno. What they see and walk through the doors. Winners, haters muggin' us because they hoes. Grin us, sinners better simmer when thinking they wanna chin us. Better remember it ain't nothing but rogue in us. Steppin' out with Tech Nina, yes sir, weather remains, whether she came. Next thing you know, man, that girl want everything, everything. When this playin', she saying this my shit. That's why they be waiting in line to kiss my grit. I for true pay dues, I'm not selfish. But you may lose if I can help it. Step into this Pyru made groove, wearing the opposite of blue suede shoes. Elvis.
Alright. What the fuck is going on? What we got going on? Am I back? Alright. Let's go to the library. We're playing random games. Games, right? You fucked up is what's going on. I didn't fuck up shit. You're back, didn't I? And then, are you back? I don't think I fucked up anything. You're back. I didn't fuck up shit either. Alright, I don't know what the fuck I want to play. I know! I need $4 to buy it. I don't have $4 in my fucking Steam account to buy it. Like, I had a $10 gift certificate. Hey, does, What's-Their-Faces want to play with me? Wait, you guys want to play with me? You're playing this right now, aren't you? Yeah, I'm watching your channel. You're playing this, right? Alright, if I buy it, we gonna play together? I'm just gonna fucking buy it. Where is it at? Library. Store. Oh, search. No. I'm just gonna buy this game. I'm buying it right now. Purchase for myself. And, oh, my remaining is gonna come from, I guess, my PayPal account. Well, I did it. That games. What is it called? Oh, unknown. You, way down here at the bottom. UV. Dun, 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 dun. Stream library start. We're downloading it down. We're fucking installing it. It'll take a second to install it. We got this shit going. Alright, so while we're doing that, I gotta add Cellmaster Alexander. Alright. Friend. Edit friend. Cellmaster. New Jersey? Yeah, we this is it. This has gotta be you. Game over. Yeah, I added you. You should be added already, Cellmaster. By the way, you've got quite a fucking collection of followers over at your hitbox. It's pretty fucking good.
Okay, I'm starting up.
Yeah, I added you. You should be added already, so master. By the way,
yeah, I should be good
to
go.
Fuck, 8 minutes. Twenty-four minutes. Why is this game gonna take so long? Oh. Can't close down. TeamSpeak are on your, yeah, I'll join you on, don't we have it on that new thing that we're playing on? Curse? Whatever this curse thingy is. Because I don't have TeamSpeak, I have Discord and I have Curse. There is multiplayer co-op on the Discord. Oh, my Discord's on my channel. Well, it's not on my hitbox. I fucking cater to my hitbox early. I need to start to. I'm getting a lot more love on my hitbox lately. Copy. What's up, Ika? How's it going? Alright, there we go. That's my Discord. Why does your life suck? Life should always be fun. Discord is free also. You could have channels in Curse now too. It's free also, I'm pretty sure. Nah, Ika, life doesn't always suck. Life is fun. Life is what you make it. You can make life as much fun as you want. The battle of voice chatting apps, it is true. What's this one? I don't have time to download a whole new TeamSpeak client. I don't even have enough fucking room on my main hard drive. I gotta fix all this shit. I wonder why people use TeamSpeak still. Yeah, I didn't even know TeamSpeak was still a thing. I thought TeamSpeak died a long time ago when Discord and fucking Curse both were free. Oh my god, TeamSpeak. TeamSpeak has the worst voice quality of them all. Now Curse and Twitch just partnered. Twitch just bought out Curse. So all the Hitbox people that were using Curse. Is the best sound for streaming? TeamSpeak does? Oh man. Alright, let me see. I might still have it. TeamSpeak 3. All right, what's your server? Do I need the update? All right, I guess I'll update. Fuck. There we go. We're updating. I'm gonna laugh if I run out of space. Step 2, updating TeamSpeak client. It's so funny, we all use different things. I don't even know my password. There's no way I'm gonna be able to get on this dumb shit without like resetting my password. And how about we just play, use a fucking goddamn fucking a new one, Curse. There's nothing wrong with using Curse. Why we gotta go use TeamSpeak? I didn't count. I don't even know how to fucking use. None of these passwords are working. Yeah, no, I'm not creating a new account. I don't even know which emails have an account. Yeah, no. Let's just play. I don't even need to be in your channel. It work now? Does it fucking my speech? I'm telling you, I'm getting so irritated at my computer lately. Testing. Fucking A, god damn it. Alright, so I don't have TeamSpeak and I don't know my account and I have no clue which email is signed up to that account. So I can't play on your voice channel and you guys can't play on my channel, so I'm just gonna go play single player. That's fine. It don't really matter to me. I need to learn how to play it anyways before I play with people. Ah, I thought it said butthole. Holy shit, it says blue hole. Oh, it's not even showing my shit right now. Like, when you log into the game, it says, like, a blue hole right across the screen. I was like, oh, no. Now, I don't know how to use it, though, so I'm good. It keeps asking me an account, so I told it to no. Nickname. Should I go by OG Game Over or Been the Badass? Fuck, my mic fucked up again. There's no point in even having me a mic. OG Game Over. I'm white as fuck. Alright. Can I do it like a mohawk? Why are all these hairs stupid as fuck? God. Better be a chick. Piece of shit, Pokemaster. This is so dumb. These are the worst haircuts ever.
Park.
No, Battlegrounds.
Oh, you fucking bought it.
I did buy it.
Oh, good, I wasn't here, so I tried to stop you. You all saw it. Why the fuck? Why is Twitch like this now? Why is it just showing following and browse? That's annoying.
How do I know which one I'm on? Receive invite or block invite? Press join where?
First of all, I have to do this.
There you
go.
Where is it? Speed 3. Actions connect.
connected. You were moved.
Did it? What up? What up?
Yes, hello, comrade. How are you doing?
Hey, game over. What's up, man? If you're having problems with your mic, go up to tools. Go to options.
Talk button.
Oh. I'm going to pause his... I'm going to mute his stream so I'm not over-modulating. Thanks for joining us, man.
Yeah, man. Good to have a fourth.
Yes. It is very nice to see you. My name is Peaches, but I... Well, my name is Vladislav, but I go by Peaches.
I like this guy, whoever this guy is.
Yeah, tell me if you're... You can type in the bottom if you click the DayZ default channel. You can type down there, or if you want to fix your mic, press Alt-P. It will open up options, and you can select your boom mic, and then go to sound playback. Capture is for your microphone. Playback is for your headset.
Yes, it's all very good, but in the game there is a large button in the top left. It says ready. Click that.
Yeah, you're clicking the ready button. The only two things that you guys need to know that are kind of quirky. When you... pull the pin on a grenade, it's cooking. You have 3 seconds.
Do not worry, comrade. I will only use AK in game. It is my favorite weapon.
It's mine too in this game. The 5.56s are pretty good. They're way more stable, but the
AK.
5.56 are for baby.
No, they're good though.
If you press Alt-P in TeamSpeak, you can open up your sound settings.
Dude, your guy has massive balls.
Capture is your microphone. Do the drop down.
Right. Yeah, make sure if you pull the pin on a grenade, throw it immediately. Doesn't matter where it is. It's already cooking in your hands, and you got 3 seconds. We did it. 3 Mississippis, and it blows up in your hands.
I'm not seeing Peaches in the group.
Don't worry, comrade. I am here.
It says there's 3 people. Team ready. The only person who's not team ready is OG Game Over.
He's fixing his microphone in TeamSpeak.
Can you guys hear me?
Yes.
I can hear you, comrade. Sweet. But I am going to tell you about this really sad story. See, I see the story.
Yeah, you're
kind of
low. We'll turn you up.
Your mama's really low, right?
I see the story
low,
on
right?
Facebook and this story. Oh, my God. What is the...
All right, hold on. Guys.
I'm just kidding.
He's low because the witch cult set up. Here we go. We got to shut these off. Priority speaker is on. That's why. Go ahead, talk. Let me hear you.
Can you hear me? Testing. 1, 2, 1, 2.
Yeah, absolutely.
Sweet.
Kind of hear ourselves when you key up, but I'm already ready.
Usually I get called too loud, not too quiet, so.
There is quite a large echo when you speak, but it is okay. I was saying that I am on Facebook right now, and there is such a sad story. It is about a dog named Bodza, and a Marine met him when he was on a tour in Afghanistan, and he became his best friend. And they
on
served
the top,
4 tours together.
Top left corner. Right,
yeah. Where it says play, until here we go. Yes!
There we go.
The only issue is game over. Whenever you open your mic, there's a shit ton of reverb.
Yes, the reverb is going to kill me.
I think it's because your microphone is set to I don't know. If you might have to select your mic separately.
Yeah, so game over. What is your name?
Yeah, I got one. I mean, just let him fix his mic, dude.
Very well. Bravo, what do you run the settings on this
testing.
Game?
Working, yeah, it's working.
Yeah, we heard you before, too. It was just, we could also hear ourselves.
Alright, what about now?
No, we hear it.
At the same time.
We don't hear it.
Yeah,
I know
it now.
Bravo, I have a question. What settings that you run on this game?
I've always put Shadow Flow because they're garbage, but most of my settings are high.
I see Peaches.
I have no clue how to play this game.
I gotta turn him off.
He is laying I have actually game, and I am now going to be joining my team.
Like I said, the only 2 things you need to know about this game, well, 3, is the grenades, throw them right away. When you jump out of a plane, make sure you aim.
We're jumping on 3,
go in terms how you fly, and then obviously a W or S. And
when you...
That's
when we go to...
aiming, and that's it.
Yeah.
Hey, how do you jump out of the plane?
But wherever you aim your recticles, that's where you're going to fly. And if you push forward on W, it'll bring you down faster. So when we're all going to jump, we're gonna say it together. You press F
to
get out.
We'll jump over Malta, M-Y-L-T-A.
All right, you call it.
F and M grid. The other thing about aiming is if you tap the targeting reticle, it'll go to iron sights. If you hold it, it'll say third person and it'll give you a zoomed in hip fire. We're going to jump in towards the east in 3, 2, 1, go.
F.
I'm going to basically aim as close to Malta as possible, where that junction is in the road, the T in the road.
Yes, I see.
I don't see you guys. Alright, I see you now.
I do not quite know.
I have no clue what you're talking about. I'm diving. Dive, motherfucker!
Yeah, fall towards us. Aim at Bravo.
You see the large T in the road.
Your little recticle on the screen. Aim at Bravo.
You just go that direction.
Leave my rectum out of this.
I'll cram my head so far up Bravo's butt. We'll be good.
I'm going to go for the small house in development on the right side of the road. I do see a boat off the coast over there, though.
Yeah, that's for getting around the water quick.
Yeah, so we're a four-man team. We have to fight the other guys that are in the match. If we come down to the... how it works is that the map starts getting smaller and smaller. So, if we...
Yeah, it's like H1Z1.
Yeah, exactly. And I saw you playing that earlier, yeah.
It was quite a bit.
Yeah, this is a good version. This is what Daisy and H1Z1 should have been all along.
Hey, Daisy and H1Z1 live, child.
All right, try to get some weapons, guys. Gotta get the fuck out of here quickly.
Got a shotgun.
Hey, combat pants.
Thanks for joining us, man. I really appreciate that.
And this is kind of
no problem.
One. Friendly fire is active. If you shoot a teammate, they will die.
Hell yeah, man.
So don't shoot your fucking teammates.
Oh yeah, friendly fire is on.
It is okay. I have found an energy drink and painkillers so far, and also a first aid kit.
That's how you get your health past 75%. When you're injured, you can't get your health past 75% with anything except, like, the highest high-end medical kit. And the painkillers in the soda are basically the same thing. They're a heal over time.
Okay. Before we go, I need to stand up for a second and close the vent on my roof. It is quite cold in my house.
Oh, because of, like... Russia or something?
Is this your grill, boy?
It is snowing as of now.
No.
It is negative 32 Celsius in my house right now.
I'm falling in love with this guy, whoever he is.
See, the oven is not okay in the bottom of the house. It is probably burning my dog.
He's burning your dog.
Oh, my God. Well, he lives like 10 years ago in Russia, also. He doesn't even live in current Russia.
I live south of Moscow. So you see, whenever the Germans came from World War II, we kind of burned the towns and left. We just left a big black mark.
Oh, my God.
Almost like...
Hey, Bravo, I found a 4X scope.
Oh, fucking
grab it.
Okay, how do I lay... Okay, I'm laying in a house, and I am going to close my vent. You see, when we did the scorched earth policy for the Germans, we left big black scorches on the ground, almost like two chains. It's just big black scorches.
Oh, I found an energy drink.
This guy's my favorite.
Very nice.
Is he streaming right now? Who the hell is this guy?
No, Peaches isn't streaming, but it's fucking hilarious.
Peaches doesn't stream, we're the streamers.
No. Energy drinks are quite new to me, because we are not allowed to have energy drinks in communist Russia. You see, we are each equipped with an AK and about 7 ballistic missiles in the back of our trucks.
and a large sack of meth.
That is only for the communists.
Oh yeah, and communists can
the big gun. God. It is the S1897.
Oh my God.
How do you change?
Oh, thanks, like, it, man.
We love Mother Russia. We touch each other with baseball bats. It's very good and healthy.
I do not love you from Mother Russia.
I'm just happy I have some boots and some fucking pants.
Right? Well, you know, this game... You don't have to really look for shit. It's kind of just scattered everywhere. You just...
Oh, I wish communist Russia was...
It's
like
a lot better than,
we're on the southeastern,
like, Daisy
corner of the
and all
bubble,
that
boys.
Shit.
Dumpster dive for...
We're gonna have to come back for that car in a minute and get out of here.
Find some boxes to eat for dinner.
You've got 1 to 2 minutes and we have to leave.
Pretty welcome.
Right.
I have a big shotgun right now and I am going to steal this ammo and a, ooh, at 1911. How do I, my inventory. Okay, I do not like these, Does anyone need a piece?
1911.
No,
I like the way he says
this. Because I do not need.
I'm a fish reader thrower. I have all the throwing stuff.
I have a radio site, but I
as long as you're not, as long as you're not the catcher.
No. Comrades, why can't I put this red dot sight on my shotgun? Oh, that is
going back to the car.
Hold on, Bravo. Didn't you say that the big plane? Oh, that is a sniper rifle. Let's go.
Someone grab the gas can behind the car, or let's go. Either way.
I very much do want the sniper rifle at the compound.
Oh, I heard the car.
Oh, hold on, Bravo. I need to get in.
If you get out of the car while it's moving, you die, by the way.
Wait for me!
Okay, well, it
wait
is
for
very
me!
Good to know, very good
you
to know.
You can change seats with control and then 1 through 5.
I much question it.
Okay! You can hang out the window by pressing the right,
Aim button, aim out the window.
Yep.
Okay, well, I have shotgun, so they have to be
trying. Well, what am I gonna do, throw a grenade at him or a smoke bomb? That's all I got.
You don't got a weapon yet?
Nah, I got smoke bombs and grenades and cluster bombs and all kinds of shit.
Alright, then we gotta find him a weapon.
I'll give him a pistol. I don't care.
Yes, I also have a pistol. How am I sitting out the window like this?
Oh, check out the little buggy.
Oh, I want the buggy. Pull over.
Well, we got a four-seater,
Bravo,
so we're good.
Drop is to the left.
We should probably get over Bravo and get him some
really
weapons.
I really want the sniper rifle to the left, Bravo.
I got an MP. Bravo, I think I got an MP.
Care.
Yeah.
It is like
I got an MPU.
They do not care for my
did you
a UMP
nine. Any chance, Peaches?
Yes, I did. I am
right,
very
we're
good
only
rush.
At a half
very
a tank.
Rush.
When we pull over.
Oh, look at a bunker.
You fill it up from inside the car.
I have a feeling I should be the captain for this mission.
Here do I fill it up? I am looking in inventory and I do not.
Definitely should be the captain.
Oh. Whoa.
Gunshots on the right.
I was already
get out, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him. They're right in front of us. They're right in front of us. Two targets.
Yes, I have shot.
Two targets,
so
get out, shoot him, guys.
Like point blank.
Shoot him. Fuck, I ran him over.
I got him. I am very good at shooting.
Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him.
I am like a Lord Russian man. Very good shot. Very good.
I'm being shot from behind.
Yes, probably.
Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Ah, fuck, I'm dead.
Okay, well, Sail is down for the count. Just like the true Russian, let's just...
Somebody... Move. Guys, there's somebody out in the field.
I'm going to die.
I'm down.
Elias, Bravo, you lift me.
Throw it.
I am going to die. It was nice knowing... Okay, well, I am now down. I was
OG.
Killed with an AK. I was killed...
Yo, you can run up to him. OG, you can run up to him and kill him.
I'm dead.
See the guy in the tree? See the guy in the tree? Kick this motherfucker, yeah.
OG, he got a gun. He's got like smoke grenades. He's just throwing smoke.
Just like the punch him out. Punch him out, bro. Punch him out.
Punch out, motherfucker.
You like Mike
Tyson. Ah, grab his weapons. Grab his weapons.
Grab his gun. Listen, his buddy is in the north end behind a tree. Just grab his gun.
Press tap.
Oh, no!
It's alright. Exit to lobby. Let's do it again.
I didn't know how to take it. I was trying. At least I punched someone out. That was fucking funny.
That was awesome.
Well, that might be quite interesting.
I almost got him with a couple of smoke grenades, too. Did you see that? I could have almost knocked him out with them.
And he just punched him out.
Bravo, next time you're going to leave me in moving car, please do not.
No, you don't understand. If you get shot, I fall out of the car, and then the car drifts because there's no driver.
Down. I did not realize that you had actually gone down.
So you have to hit control 1, get in the driver's seat, and stop the car.
I understand, comrade.
Right, that's I didn't know that the first time I played as well. You'll get the hang of it. Oh, I see Asian Jackie Chan.
Yes.
Asian Jackie Chan.
Oh, and I am Asian, which is the Jackie Chan part, but I am also edgy. You look at my haircut, it is beautiful.
You look like God. Skrillex if you...
You see, in Russia, we are only allowed to have about 1 inch of hair. It is kind of the standard for the bottom.
This is what happens when you drink too much vodka and you get it.
No, I do not.
Put the vodka on the ball sex.
Sorry about that. I actually do not drink much vodka. You see, I just eat potatoes and it turns into vodka in the stomach much faster. If you ever heard the myth that you put alcohol in your bottom bowl, it gets to you faster, it is true. But you do not put alcohol on the potato.
Well, don't put the potato on your ass.
No.
I just eat potatoes and it turns into vodka faster.
Yes. No. Put potato on asshole. Turns into vodka.
Oh my god.
Digestive juices work very fast.
Oh shit.
Oh man. Remind me to remember the party with you sometime.
I would not recommend partying with
Peaches. It's good to party with Peaches, and then you have to talk to him for 3 months, and then he's like, oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Music is my jam.
Hey, if you guys are watching, you guys that are still sticking around, and I appreciate that. The viewers that are still stuck around, even when we took our break, that's freaking awesome of you. Definitely go ahead and check out Alias Bravo, player.me/AliasBravo and player.me/Cellmaster. And joining us is, as well as I don't think so. My, I know, aren't you exclusively on Hitbox? OG?
No, I'm everything. I'm Hitbox, Twitter, Steep Beam, all of them, so. YouTube.
Oh, so you're a multi-streamer.
Yeah, I'm a multi-streamer also. Okay, so,
hey, Peaches, now what I recommend is...
Are you using Restream?
Yeah. I was Hitbox only, but I wasn't getting no love, so I had to go Restream.
Yeah, we're on Hitbox, we're on Twitch, we're on... jump, now!
Yeah, I cannot jump.
As soon as you get a jump, and then follow us.
Jump!
We're going to the edge of the water right here, into the...
The big boxes, I see many.
Yeah, the cargo boxes.
Carry many, many immigrants.
Yeah, we're also on 5 different streams at the same time: YouTube, Hitbox, Twitch, okay, so Beam, and Mob Crush.
I'm growing pretty decently fast on Twitch. I have about 800, or almost 800, 750, I think.
Oh, that's pretty good, man.
I do not know what is happening.
I'm at like 120 on Hitbox, right, but.
Maybe when you get some time, I'll show you how to set up Mob Crush so you can stream to the mobile viewers.
Oh, that would be nice.
Yeah, they're hilarious.
It's not hard to set it up, yeah, but the mobile viewers come in and like, the fuck is this? This isn't a cell phone game.
You see, I am sales only mobile viewer.
We mess with them and tell them that we're
Mike
currently.
I'm playing Punch Out with this fucking dude over here.
Bite his ear off.
No! I found an M16.
No, they
come
did
here,
not
bitch.
Mike Tyson. Bite his
come
ear.
Come here, motherfucker.
No.
I got a gun for you now, baby.
You are insured. That is not Mike Tyson. From what I know from Mike Tyson, you get angry during fighting, bite ear.
No!
What happened?
I now have fingerless gloves. Who is ready to be picked?
What happened?
Oh, he just killed.
He got shot.
Oh, you were killed?
Oh, shit!
Yeah.
Where did I get shot from?
I got the 4-time scope.
Guys, if you guys can get to me, he can't. Like, I don't know how he shot me at all. Like, I'm on the ground.
I'm coming.
I'm like,
he's going to shoot me. I am not happy right now.
All kinds of stuff.
Like, I'm bleeding. You missed me laughing.
He
can't get to me. He can't. I don't even know how he shot me to begin with.
Yes,
he can't get to me.
He can get to me. He is not very happy with me. He has long gun. I have short gun.
No, he's in a circle to get to me, guys. Oh my god, get over here!
Yes,
I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm getting shot at.
Peaches, he's in one cargo truck in front of you to the left.
Deeper voice.
Yes, I just blew his brains off.
No, it's another one. There's another one circling me. He's still trying to kill me.
Where?
Yeah, he's on the right in front of you.
Ooh, that is not good.
Fucking asshole. I had a stupid sniper rifle.
I aimed in and all I saw was cargo door because he did not go first person.
God damn it,
this is very nice door, I like.
So there's three ways to use the aiming. So V is forced first person. Tapping the targeting reticle is iron sights, first person. Holding the reticle is third person with a zoomed in.
I didn't know that.
Because I held it down like most games, you know. Most games, yeah. You hold right click it,
ready
and
up, boys.
You aim in, and they're like, this is an autistic game. So it basically
is an autistic game. This is an autistic game. This guy is fucking hilarious.
Yo, OG, what do you have a player.me?
I don't know what that is.
OG,
it's like
a question, OG. Do you live in America?
Yes.
Okay, would you do me a favor and go into the border control and tell them that I am married to you so I can immigrate over and live in your basement.
I'm already married though, so.
Okay.
If you want to be my second wife, you know.
Yes.
I demand a lot of my second wife though.
Basement, I will live in
Beaches is a good suck.
Good suck of the fuck.
You can think of it as, just think of it this way. I am like a vacuum cleaner. I could suck a golf ball through a water hose.
A water
hose? OG, get ready up, bro. Left hand corner.
Okay.
What a player dot me is.
Everybody's gotta re-ready up because he can't.
Oh, all right.
I cannot believe
I'm OP.
So what a player.me is, it's like
Guys, you gotta stop pressing the button twice. There you go. Okay.
Okay.
Bravo, I have this little fuzzy cat sitting on my lap. He is very cute, but...
Listen,
don't
Peaches.
Call your dick a fuzzy cat.
Peaches, hold on a second, man.
You need to shave a little bit, you know?
He is quite sad, because he is going
you
to
have
be
a, you ever heard of Nair?
Never heard of
no,
Nair.
But what I am saying is it is not my penis. It is actually fuzzy cat, but the cat is going to be dinner, so I only have him for tonight, so it is quite nice. He's a good companion.
Okay, so... Over, game over, OG. What it is it's like a professionals gamer Facebook.
Really?
Really? So when you set it up, you would set it up that it would be player.me/your name.
These people getting guns?
But what if I go by Ben the Badass on Twitch and I go by OG Game Over on...
That's fine. What this does is that you would... that's what I'm saying. You would use the name that you use most on player.me. And then what it does is it allows you to link all of your accounts, and it has their icons on the top left of the screen. So if you play Xbox... or you have a Ubisoft account, or a PlayStation account, or a Steam account. It shows them all your names and everything, and puts it all in one place, so when you send out an invite, all of your multi-streams know where it is.
Do you guys see this plane animation? It looks like someone is sprinkling fairy dust all over it.
Alright, tell me when we're jumping, Bravo. When we're done, when we're about to finish up, I'll show you the page.
Do it now.
All right, jump.
Hey, Bravo,
we're going to Georgia Pole. We're going to Georgia Pole.
You forget that I do not know what that is.
North.
Very well. I see other people.
There's
flying through air. It is like flying
building. There's an H-shaped building, very very close. Aim
H-shaped
at that.
H-shaped building.
Yeah, if you look at the map.
I am just looking at you going down. It is fine.
Yeah.
Yes, I see. What kind of H's do you have in your alphabet?
Oh, I see what you're talking about. Yeah, I'm jumping on top of it right now.
It's a Russian
H. Characters are quite weird, but it is not an H. It looks like a spaceman from Galaga.
Yeah, man, I'll help you set up. I help you set up one, and you'll be able to give all of your multi-streamers.
I never knew love. Bravo does not love me, and my mother abandoned me. Small little pot when I was
mother abandoned
me.
And left me on the street.
I'll give you anything you need, my little friend.
A pass to America would be great. I'm stuck in communist Russia. They will not let me eat anything but potatoes. I'm forced to be a beet farmer.
At least you get drunk nice and often. You could always ferment those potatoes.
Yes, it's true, but trust me, I do not want to spend my whole life a beet farmer.
Yeah, I got a baseball cap for you.
Yo, just by jumping on the roof, I got every type of gun I need.
Oh, I should have gone on the roof. I was actually going to go on the roof, but I decided not to because...
Everything is on
the
roof.
On the roof in my house, there is constantly big birds of prey trying to carry me off, so I cannot...
Carrying me off.
I have found a tiny pistol, though. It probably is like pea shooter. He's like a... Oh, what is the gun called in?
Load up, guys. We gotta
tiny
move.
Tiny little bullets. I found punk boots. I am going to be very edgy. Not find anything bigger.
Yo, what do you think about this game, OG?
If I could quit laughing at this Russian guy, it'd be fucking
I found a very large shotgun. Can I put anything on it? Because I got the 4 grip and like a 4 time zoom. You think I can snipe with a shotgun?
Foreskin. What?
Foreskin zoom?
Yes, foreskin. I have... How do I equip things to my shotgun? Because I have a 4 time scope and a 4 grip and a choke, and I don't want to know what to do with it. Oh, I put the choke on. I do not know what it does, but it is okay.
It lowers the spread of the bullets so that you...
Dude,
can
I don't know what's going on, but it seems like...
Four grip on my shotgun?
Oh, God.
It seems like things are spawning right in front of me.
God,
what the fuck?
Fucking damn it.
Yes, it is probably the...
You guys coming up here?
Pay for the month. I have found 2 police vests. Does anyone want one?
Yeah. You can't carry it for us, though.
Oh, yes,
so.
It is done. No, Kitty, do not eat that. It is not good for you. I do not want that in you when I eat you later.
Sneaky Shadower just hosted me with 13 viewers.
There is
Sneaky
some ammo
Shadower.
Glitched into a little cabinet. I never thought I would be defeated by a cabinet, but it is okay.
How you doing tonight, Sneaky Shadower?
A motorcycle helmet. Perfect, perfect.
Wait, Twitch is actually competing with Hitbox now, right now.
So the bad news is we are not in the bubble. That means we've got less than 3 minutes.
Yeah, we need to get the fuck out of here quickly.
No, we've got three minutes. This is a good place to loot up everything right off the bat.
I'm not worried.
You say he got MS? Is that what he just said?
Yeah, PMS, yes.
You got the PMS?
Probably.
The PMS boots?
The PIMS?
I have some edgy boots.
I got some squidgels. Hot topic.
I've got a peacheater.
Give me loot.
Give you loot? I don't have any loot.
I've got a lot of smoke grenades though, so I'm definitely gonna be able to smoke grenade someone on the ground again.
You gotta get yourself like a car or
I get as much smoke as I need. My second job, I work as a beet farmer, but in a factory. Lots of smoke.
Making my ears hurt.
There is gasoline in here. If you did not notice.
Here. Come in here, grab this helmet.
Bullet loops for a car, 98k, extended mag, backpack.
I've got a helmet.
Alright, you got a helmet. Okay, we need to
find
you.
I was born with one because I needed it.
Here.
A little bit retarded.
There's some boots in here.
I got boots too.
Your mother is probably looser than a can.
I probably need some pants.
Yeah, we're gonna need.
You're
gonna need more than pants. Come on. Come downstairs. There's nothing else on this floor.
It is upstairs, comrade.
Lost connection to host? What the fuck?
Well, Bravo is now down for the count. Let's go kill him and take all his things.
Seriously?
Yeah.
He's this way. Let's go kill him and take his stuff. Come on.
You, like, kicked me right to the main menu.
Okay, well, you can come and watch us on the stream. Because I'm going to... If you hurry, you might be able to see me killing you.
Yo, we need to find you weapons. Come on, man.
We're gonna kill him and take all his weapons.
He's downstairs. He is this way.
Oh shit, there's a lockup over here.
What is a lockup? I do not know what that is.
No, there's nothing in the fucking lockup. Shit.
Hey, Bravo, so I love you long time.
Here,
it was nice knowing you. What gun does he have? He has a UMP.
Here, come here.
I have a UMP and a shotgun and a pistol, but if you shoot me in the head, you'll get.
Too late. I
here, take all this ammunition. Here. That's a Uzi with 9mm.
I do not know how to take stuff.
Pick up
like
that ammunition. Here's some pants right here,
a
bro.
Level 2 backpack. That is quite interesting. Let's take that. Take his ammo. We will take his UMP.
Yeah, grab this 1911 and the ammo right there.
Oh man, Bravo. Your stuff makes me look cool, man. I am no Bravo. We no longer have Bravo. We only.
Right, you got the pistol and the ammo.
Yeah.
Oh wait, you didn't grab the ammo, dude. Over here, grab this ammo.
What does a pistol suppressor do?
Now you got to switch to each weapon and reload.
Yes, thank you, Bravo. I never would have guessed that, but like
apparently you didn't.
You know what? You can suck my ass.
All right. Come on, move on, me. All right,
we got it.
If you press B, you can switch the fire rate. The fully automatic.
So, Bravo, I am now Bravo. You may address me as Bravo. Nice to meet you.
Here we go. Grab this backpack and this health kit.
Do you need any weapons, comrade? Because I have several weapons.
I just gave him an Uzi.
Okay, come this way. There is a shotgun on the battery over here.
All right, I got ammo for if
you
need it.
You see my big puffy coat? I am essentially Macklemore. We are going to thrift shop. Here you go. This is thrift shop. Right here. This is thrift shop. Recycled items. Comes from Bravo. I promise.
Hey, you got the 1911, right?
No.
Yeah.
Alright.
You guys are
going to
be losing the
ammunition.
Bubble any second now.
Oh, yes.
Alright, yeah. We
got to
get the fuck out of here now.
We should run.
We got to find a car, guys.
Car, okay. Well, we should probably leave the area then. I've got to get used to aiming down sights only by clicking once. It is quite.
You got a helmet?
Yes, I have a tiny little helmet on my head.
All right, here, come here. take this.
Matching condom heads.
Take this magazine, and then you take 45 ACP, right?
What does the UMP take? Doesn't it take 45?
9mm. No, it's a 9mm UMP.
It is quite
decent. He has a 1911, he said.
No, I believe we have P92s. He has an Uzi on him.
No, he also has a 1911. Here, take that. Take both of these on the ground, and then put them on your gun.
Yes, yes,
yes. The magazine. Come on, guys. Let's go. Follow me. Come on.
Travel told me of a bubble that we need to get it. Oh, when I run, I hold gun up like I am running.
No, you're still moving shit. Get out of there, dude. What are you doing?
Oh, look at me. I'm having
a rave. Your gun is the most decked out I think I've ever seen it.
Bravo, I'm having a rave party. Look at my gun as I run.
Which way are we going?
You guys are going to die.
I know, but I don't know which direction we're going. You usually tell me.
You're sitting here fucking with your inventory, so I don't know what you're talking about.
What are you talking? I'm moving. What are you talking about, inventory?
Do I see anybody we can kill? Okay, well, let's do it this way.
Okay, we gotta go this way. Follow.
Okay, I was going to say, OG, you go to the other side of the hill.
My microphone's broken. I'm sorry, guys.
I think it's okay. We should duel in a classic Midwestern standoff, except you have tiny pistol and I have big gun.
Come on, let's go to the road.
Yeah, I see an RV. I don't know what bubble you are talking about.
The map starts to get smaller, and as this map gets smaller, we get caught in the wall of it, and then we start dying.
Yeah, that is quite interesting. It sounds like he stole it from H1Z1.
The bubble, my brother.
You mean the bubble?
The bubble is my brother.
The bubble.
The bubble.
OG, you are quite slow. Hold shift to run. You might be diabetic, I do not know.
Diabetic.
I must tell you guys are fucked up.
I not be no bit diabetic.
Wait,
Emerson, shut the fuck up!
No.
This is scurvy.
No, why was the pilot not allowed onto the movie theater?
Because it was rated R.
Come on, guys, come on, guys. We gotta get past this white line.
It's okay, I'm spreading more gas on my ass as we run, so we got this.
Well, you see, that is not war, because if you were doing that, you would be like rocket ship. Like, you would essentially be the Russian space program. We would just stick a large label on you saying some weird Russian word and send you into space.
Oh, my game just froze up.
Okay, well, it looks like we are going to recycle sales supplies as well.
Dude,
no, seriously, my game froze the fuck up.
Kill him!
He's currently running up a hill.
His gun is badass. He's like all the attachments.
Okay, well, do I kill him because he is like running away?
I would kill
him. No.
Still, do I put a bullet in his asshole?
No.
Just take him out. It doesn't really matter.
I mean, I am looking at your asshole right now. I could put the bullet in it.
Well,
we are now on top of
him. I don't have a choice. You're gonna have to, because I'm. If I'm still running, something's wrong.
Yes, he's still running. Okay, well, we kill him and I take the gun.
Alright, take it.
Okay, so let's see. And no, we do not want to step it. Stop wiggling. You are like a worm. This did now.
I'm reviving him.
No. 4, I will take him 4. There is shotgun on body for you.
Take that shit. Give him what he needs, because...
Yes, I do not know what he needs. You are quite wrong.
I don't know why the fuck my stream, my game crashed like that.
Shotgun is on the body with a lots of 5.56 ammo. There. Core grip I will put on.
You did sight. Shoot him, don't forget, you just announced your position, by the way.
I had a suppressor on my pistol. You know what, we have nothing better to do, so let's go to that drop. Come on, come, comrade. Let us go. I see the barrier you are talking about. It is right behind us. It is not good.
I've got a shotgun. I've got this.
This big blue line on my monitor. You see, there is a very large parachute going down over there. Do you take fall damage in this?
The max is two stories without taking damage.
Okay, very well. We will be fine going down mountain. Oh my god, I just did a squat like I was
farting. You can die if it's four stories, though.
Okay, I jumped down cliff and my guy did a squat like he was taking large shit. Quite scary. Hey, look at me, look at me. I am the captain now.
Arg, I am the captain. You wanna fight?
Oh, no. I am Somalian pirate. I am captain.
Alright.
Guys, be careful.
Keep going forward. I'll let you think you're the captain.
Very well. Okay. So when we see someone, I scream and run and you try...
Do you really want to be the captain? I mean...
No, I don't want. You are bait. You are
right,
bait.
Alright. Because I was going to say, I was going to shoot you in the back of the head with a shotgun if you really
you
thought
you sound like Steve.
You should probably switch to your Uzi, because... The shotgun's only good if you guys are close range.
I see two people down the road. It is probably
press one.
They are aiming at us. Is that person or is that... Oh, I see a cart. Let's go. There is a cart. Come on. This is why I should be...
You gotta get behind that white lion, guys.
Yes, I know. But I have eagle eyes. You'll see this is why I should be captain. Oh, there is someone...
We're running the wrong way.
No, be careful.
Oh, wait, watch.
We're definitely running the wrong way.
Yes, I know, but do you not see little cart up there? And see, there is a second cart.
Oh, yeah, get to the car, yeah.
How do you crouch? Oh, that is not crouch. Give me crouch. Give me.
Crouch is C by standard.
Is he twice?
OG, watch to your left, bro. The house is over there.
My fucking microphone's fucked up.
Oh, he did not die after three shots. There is one down. Yes, shoot him for. Shoot him more. Oh, he's not dead. Okay. Bye, comrade. I love you. Let's loot the bodies and continue. Do not stay long, though.
Yeah, you're gonna have to get into that car. Oh, watch.
Down, save me. I am going to die.
You get him, yeah. Damn. Oh, shit. OG got him.
You did not save me.
Well, you didn't have that much health, man.
I should have known there was more. It was a bad decision.
Damn it!
I'm like Daisy. I am like wavy. I am like I got this.
No, my fucking audio went out and I tried to fix it in the middle of battle.
Well, you know what? You
killed shit. Oh, shit. Turn around.
No, you kept denying I was captain.
I don't know.
I was getting ready to shoot you in the back of the head to take captain's position. I was getting ready to kill you. I was planning that mutiny this whole time.
You may try and kill us, but no one has balls.
Do not worry. But see, I'm always the captain, even when I am not captain.
Canada. What is Pokemon Master saying on your stream, dude?
Dude, Pokemon Master is my best friend.
I don't know. I have
please
no clue.
Put some clothes
I just
on.
Let trolls come on in.
Please
you know?
Put on some clothes. You look like a 2-inch Punisher.
I gotta grab another beer though, and I'll be down to play a game.
Okay, we'll just, all right, just
man.
Accept.
User joined your channel.
Just play.
Oh, who joined the channel? Welcome.
Everybody ready? Did he already leave? Already getting beer.
Alright, let's go.
Hey OG, what's your Twitch?
Ben the Badass. Ben DABADASS. Ben amazing.
Alright, let me see. Been the badass.
Okay, so who is ready to have fun time? I have
hold
retrieved
on.
The drink.
You said B-I, what was it? B-I what?
It's B-E-N-D-A.
D-A.
B-A-D-A-S-S.
Bingo, was his name?
I am now ready to party. See, I have gone and gotten a drink, and it is liquid potato, so I'm ready.
Oh, okay, there you are, bud. All right, got you. I just added you.
Sweet.
Oh, hello.
I shoot you a follow, too.
Oh!
Holy shit, was that medic?
Yeah, it's Mr. Medic, I presume.
User disconnected from your
channel. I'm gonna follow you on Twitch, too, so I got you.
We should meet the
user join your channel.
It's nice to see. It's nice to see you, mate. Quite some time,
indeed.
Very, very long time.
You drink all the vodka?
Yes. I am actually on the, what is it, Player Unknown Battlegrounds right now with Bravo, and we are playing with you, man.
I'm gonna add...
Game over. I am actually going to start calling him Schnitzelkrofer.
OG? I'm gonna add you to our multi-Twitch.
Okay.
All of our viewers can see your stream with ours.
Alright, sounds good.
Died. I'm sure if you were there, you would have seen.
All right, guys, if you're interested in watching from three perspectives, all three Twitch channels.
Hold on, I still have gun.
I just sent out the multi-Twitch.
Back in, boys.
Bravo, I'll send it on yours, too.
Hope so.
And Badass, I mean OG, I'm going to send it on yours, too. So they can see all three of us playing at the same time.
Gift on Mitch, I will have to take a second. I have big metal pot that my mother abandoned me in, and I'm going to put Cat in it. Put him on the stove.
Oh, well, thank you for following. I appreciate that. Thank you, guys. Tell me when we're ejecting, guys.
About 5 or 6 seconds.
Oh, God, I'm ejecting right now. Oh, God.
I'm ejecting all over this kid.
Hey, wait, where's Pete?
One.
We're missing a guy. Oh, they're all here. Okay.
Upper left-hand corner gives everyone's health.
Where are we going, Bravo?
Straight down. It's where all the action is.
I don't know, hello?
Oh, shit, I was falling at 250 kilometers per minute. I mean, per hour, whatever. Oh, shit, there's guys right on top of me. Oh, shit. It's about to go down. About to be a shit fest. Oh shit! I fucking fell and hit my head! That's a first. Oh shit, I got half my health. Oh fuck, dude. How the fuck did that happen? Yo, I'm lagging bad. So for those of you that are watching, we got it from, we got multiple streams on the multi-Twitch. So if you guys want to see all of us playing at the same time, go ahead and check that out.
To stop crossing streams.
You know what? I'll cross my stream whenever I want.
Buddy, we try to keep this channel sanitary and clean.
There's nothing unsanitary about crossing streams. Nothing flows up the stream.
Oh, God.
You just
my mic was muted the whole time. I got in large gunfight. I asked how to talk, and nobody told me. And now I am dead. I took one with me, though.
Yes.
Nobody was talking to me because my mic was muted. It's quite a sad day. There are three angry people in town with you, though. Be careful.
Sure, there are.
Yes, they killed me. I killed one. I asked to talk in game and nobody heard me because
it's,
my mic was muted.
I think the standard hotkey is T. Control T mutes everybody else.
It is quite a shame.
I muted everybody ages ago.
So I will spectate Bravo, see how he professionally plays. Actually, I will spectate OG. OG, go get revenge. Turn right. No. Behind you. Behind you. Yes, to the right. To the left.
behind
to the right, left, to the left,
to the left.
Oh, he is literally running around you in circles right now, comrade. You hear him? He's on the other
side. I see him.
He's right there. There you go. That is lady who killed me.
I got one. I got hit. Dude, OG, you shot me. OG, you just shot me.
Oh,
dude.
He did not. I was watching him. He did not shoot
me. Well, then
him.
Who shot me?
Else.
I just took a bullet.
It was someone else.
I did not shoot you.
No, it was not him. It's Bravo. It sounded from like your left. I would not stand there like that. There is probably
shots.
We back inside here.
Shots.
To your right, OG. Yes, it is a sad day. I took one out. I should have killed the other, but for some reason, he did not kill her. I shot her like 4 times, though. Apparently, she is made of titanium. I did not know this. Probably PMSing. It is like steroids, anyway.
Listen, give us a sec, Peach. His body is still in here.
Oh, fuck! Fuck, I'm knocked out. I'm down. He's in between us, dude. Cell, you never came, dude. We got 3 people shooting at us. You're not helping us.
There is someone named Gabe who...
God damn it.
No, where are you, man?
Damn it.
Getting fucking out of this building.
Cell, that is a very nice jacket. Where did you get it?
You all are getting fucked in your own very...
Cell, where did
ways.
You get the jacket? It is very nice.
You guys
I got it from the top of the building.
I just need to follow you guys.
Yes, well, do not follow me. Well, actually, yes, follow me, because if you were following me, we would have killed like 4 people, but my mic was muted. Apparently, the cat that I am going to eat did not like my microphone and muted.
What? I can't hear because this dude's talking so much. Peaches, chill.
I would like to tell you guys a story.
You have enough stuff. Why don't you go and murder
I would like a fucking machine gun so I don't fucking.
You don't need a machine gun.
Ripped.
The shotguns are an
machine
guns are
very gay. Very, very gay.
Yeah, they're small baby
right,
bullets.
Be still right. No, he came out of hell's behind you to the left.
Can't wait to get this game.
No, there's 2.
Oh, damn, it was the.
And there's a guy behind me.
Yes, it was a large squad that killed me, too. Do not worry, it is quite sad. It was a foul start, though. I could not communicate with teammates.
You don't have to run from the. You gotta come towards us and help us out.
Was I not speaking this entire
time? I didn't have any weapon just until the second after you died.
It's
I picked
okay,
up a shotgun.
I love you. It is okay. But was I not talking that whole
no,
round?
No, you were quiet the whole time.
Oh man, because I said I went and got a drink, which is probably when the cat that I'm eating now muted my mic.
Ready up.
I said that I have liquid potato. It is quite nice. But it is not vodka, it is just rotten potato, it is liquid. I drink it out of skin, you call it potato.
Are you fucking kidding me? A stupid fucking hat?
Oh, that's.
Oh, fuck that.
I'm quite sad that I died, because when I spawned in, I actually found my shotgun in a building and it had a communist flag on the side of it. Communist propaganda. Made me feel like home.
I think my stuff froze.
I don't know, it looks like Bravo's still playing, unless the stream is behind.
I don't think he is.
I'm in the menu.
We're on home screen right now.
Yeah, the only one who hasn't readied up is OG, so OG, just re-log real quick, it takes 2 seconds.
Yeah, and you'll still be in the group.
I hear that if you unplug your graphics card, it helps.
Yeah, let me just jump right on that.
Peaches, my
like
man.
Dirty hooker, jump right on
well,
the penis without condom.
I was actually in match of Overwatch, and I told the enemy team if you press Alt F4, it boosts your FPS. Well, my stupid teammate thought that it was true and pressed Alt F4 in the middle of a comp match in which you cannot rejoin. So one of my teammates was down from the beginning of the match, and I'm sure he was very happy. So it was quite interesting. I had to sit there and try and desperately heal the rest of the team.
For you guys that don't know what Alt F4 does, You should try it now.
Shit. No.
It's four of you watching porn and it's an emergency.
No, it boosts FPS, trust me.
If I'm watching porn, it's an emergency.
You know, if someone walks in, you gotta bam, pop that four. Bitch, I wasn't watching porn.
Look,
I don't know why my keyboard's raised like 4 inches, you know?
You see that button on the tower? It's got like a circle and a line through it. If you press that, you pretty much win all of your games. Like,
yes, I hear
the computer turbo button.
Beam, but there is a large plug on the back of computer, and if you unplug it, it unplugs your filter for no aimbot, and it automatically gives you aimbot, so there you go.
Now, if you unplug it, you get like this cool lightning effect where it arcs from the plug into the back of the computer. You should totally go check it out right now.
Yes, he well, is I quite believe right, especially they, if you put peanut butter in hole.
They say the best way to cool down your computer is water cool, so just take a spray bottle and squirt it right on your motherboard. That's the ultimate way to cool down your computer.
You can put like an ice cube on, whatever's hot.
You do not put it in spray bottle. You actually bring it in shadow and give it pet like a dog.
Oh, you know what I just realized? Bravo.
The 12-year-old's on the stream.
OG looks like your brother.
No.
Yeah, he does.
My first question
is, are you watching my channel?
Oh, okay, you are on stream. Give me stream. I want to look at him. I will roast him right here on the spot.
All right, let's go. I'm Twitch.
I will roast him.
/TV Ben to Badass or hitbox.tv /OG Game Over.
Typing. I do not want to type in links.
No, you type. Yeah, you're too dumb to type.
No. Vladislav does not type in links. It is for.
All right, come on, ready up, guys. Let's go.
I seen Asylum and I added him on Facebook, and I was like, that looks like Bravo if he shaved his head and his beard.
Hey, Ricky, welcome back to the stream, buddy.
Medic, they're all insanely tall. Like Cy is the shortest of the bunch, and he's like 6'3".
Oh my god.
Everybody say hello to Ricky.
What up, Ricky?
It looks like you have caterpillars above your eyes.
That's a nice hat you got, OG.
Yeah, it's my Tech 9 hat.
Yeah.
It is a quiet night hat. Did you try and steal Goldgov's beard? Because it is what it looks like.
You should have seen my beard a couple months ago. Before I shaved it off. I dyed it pink first, and then I shaved it off.
That is amazing. I like the tiny little thing underneath your lips. It looks like a little juice trail.
Oh, yeah, no, it's just... It's what I could rub on you to make you,
Don't worry, after I finish with you, you'll have
you guys are terrible.
Forehead and gum.
Okay, I got a paintbrush on my chin.
Alright, guys, come on. I
bet you I
win.
Can make you scream for Mother Russia at least twice.
Just imagine that, having Vladislav spilled out on your forehead and demon.
No, I have
demon, demon. Big, fat, huge donkey balls.
I actually made a girl that could sing like
big, fat, huge donkey balls.
So
you love me, donkey balls.
I have a boom mic.
I got a boom.
Where
is the shipping containers?
You're listening to the sounds of Cellmaster in the morning.
And Cellmaster Junior out here in 107.16.
Because I would like to parachute there.
All right, so are we gonna hit this military base
Hell
or this
yeah,
airstrip?
Hell yeah.
All right. 5, 4, 3, 2, spank that monkey, motherfuckers!
Jump, boys!
Here we are jumping. Jumping right here, Seal.
In a world where one man doesn't know what the fuck he's doing.
You mean me?
This summer. Cellmaster Alexander is.
Oh, no,
a man with a machine gun.
I think it's four men that don't know what we're doing.
Nope,
four men jumping into a military base.
I see two large little shacks, and I'm going to head for them. Oh, man.
I'm going to the parking lot.
Am I super
you guys
quiet?
Don't
I
understand what
this
means.
Oh god, he's going for the same building I am. Oh,
if someone try and find this car,
punch him.
I'm going out.
Punch him. Make sure you punch his dick straight into his body.
No, you cannot punch it into body, you have to punch it straight off. Oh, I got
him. No, not straight off.
Oh, shit, dude, I almost fucking wasted you.
Head on, just boom, punch it.
Guys, I'm running to you, there's two of them. One of them just got a pistol. I'm hit, I'm not dead yet, I'm running.
Bravo, bring them to me, comrade, bring them to me. Where are you, where are you?
I'm serpentine motion.
I have big guns, I have very big guns.
Serpentine!
Oh, I see him,
Oh, Sal, right behind me, shoot him!
I gotta reload! I gotta get a reload!
Oh, they shot Peaches! They shot Peaches! Peaches had the only gun!
I killed one! Where's the other one?
There's two!
Hey, save me! I am in bush!
Fuck! Another one found me! Oh god, he's got a machine gun! Run.
Where is he? Where is this motherfucker?
I don't know! There's so many of them! There's a man with an afro and he's trying to punch me!
Oh my god!
I'm gonna knock him out!
Oh shit, I got shot!
I'm gonna knock him out!
A Bob Ross in there?
Oh, that was fucking badass.
It was kind of fun, and I would have
done. I killed two motherfuckers.
Well, you know, Sale, I'm very happy for you. I would have done a lot better.
What is this guy doing? He's not even shooting you. Pick up my gun.
I don't know how to pick up items.
Oh!
God damn it. I don't know how to pick up items. I was better off just punching him. I was going to knock him the fuck out.
You gotta press tab, and then you can see their stuff on the left-hand side.
Yes. Oh, yeah, that's too much.
There is Magnum in the floor right there. And
Alias Bravo is the only one alive.
Yes, big, very big arrow right there. So let me explain what happened. So I was on my way to help you, right? And I begin walking past the door, and I stop to shoot, and I shoot somebody, okay? And I almost killed him, and my screen freezes because this game is very bad so far. And it comes back to me, and I'm like, okay, I will come and save friends. And I turn around, and there is shotgun pointing in face, and it was not pretty scene. I do not like that you drop in and immediately find everything you need to... Fuel an army.
I think I'm gonna mute him. I think it's gonna happen.
Well, you know what, so I'm going to mute you back.
I love him though. He's amazing. He's one of my favorite people ever.
The most important
the game is quite
of the
fine,
night.
But I do not
Peaches,
like the.
Why don't you play Elite Dangerous?
Because it is too much feeling.
Bravo! Somebody's coming in the room. Guys, shush!
What the fuck was that?
What was that?
I was too low on health.
Bravo had a seizure.
Yeah, but Peaches, I got a big ship now, and you can ride in it.
Whoa, pause. Pump your brakes.
Hold on.
That was ridiculously gay.
Very, very negotiable.
He's like, you could sit on my big fat penis. It's okay.
That's negotiable.
It is potato, I will sit on it, because it gets the bloodstream faster.
It's got two seats.
It's got two. Well,
I got a limited two-seater with the Benjamin beater.
It was quite interesting, so it was quite disappointing. I actually hit score and I was
User, welcome to the channel. You be quiet.
Yeah, I was going to melt
the silent treatment.
Are we reading up?
I'm readied up.
Yeah, clicked ready as well. That was kind of fun, other than getting my head blown off by a shotgun.
We're playing a game by Bobo.
I can't believe three guys landed on top of me. They're all trying to punch me to death. This is fucking running like hell.
Now you We're see, playing... in America, I am sure they call that the McGangbang.
We're playing PlayerUnknown Battlegrounds by Butthole, the new company.
What a severe fisting.
By Butthole and Company. Alright, I say we get in there, put it in deep, roll it out, and
like
feel good about it.
The ship is probably going to be put in deep as well.
I say, every time I come through here, they're always shooting at me. Every single time.
That's how people greet me.
That's how people greet me. Hello, Lois.
Well, it is probably because you are Jewish. You know, you have got the short end of the
I don't understand. What do you mean, Jewish?
Hey, Asura, are you American?
I was only circumcised those three times.
Yeah, I know about that, but you kind of have the short end of the stick for the entire time.
Literally.
So are we.
You know, first off, Moses was just like...
I was like, hello? Hello?
But, you know, then
hello?
The Armenians started hunting you down, and now all the
I wanted to touch...
To
oh, jeez.
You ever wonder if they get enough foreskin, they get to use it as a skin graft for somebody?
No, it is not skin graft, it is
if I flop
parachute.
It out, will you touch it still? Where are you at?
No, it is makeshift parachute. What are you talking about?
Oh, okay, guys.
What are you guys up to?
Seriously, press V right now. Press V.
Okay.
Right, look at all these mans!
Oh, this lady in front of me has titties.
It's a V, it's not doing anything.
Oh, there is another edgy Jackie Chan.
Yo, this guy's all... Alright, when are we jumping out, guys?
There is large military...
Right now? Are we doing it now?
No. People have already jumped for that.
Oh, shit, yeah. I jumped.
Okay, well, we go for military base.
I'm going military base again.
I'm currently falling at 221. I am probably at least 300 pounds.
You're gonna die. I'm gonna splat.
This time, hopefully, my game will not have seizure.
You ever hear about the story about Humpty Dumpty? You're Humpty Dumpty in this predicament.
Humpty Dumpty sat on my balls.
I already saw explosion down there. That is probably not a good sign.
Humpty Dumpty sat on the balls. Humpty Dumpty had the great falls.
Please just drop me out the parachute.
Alright, I'm on the roof. Time to kick ass and chew bubble gum.
I got the level 3 military vest. Sounds quite good.
You gonna chew ass and kick bubble gum?
I'm gonna chew on
that's
ass and kick bubble gum.
I heard him say.
I'm gonna chew ass and suck bubble gums.
I have level 3 vest. I have a.
Hey, guys, I got a frying pan.
Bravo, have you died? How have you died? Tell me.
Really? Really? How did you guys die already?
Because you didn't have the almighty frying pan.
I have flying plate. Right.
I mean, that thing, you know, could possibly deflect the bullet.
I should have just, like, parachuted away from you guys, let you guys deal with all this.
You know, you got this problem with always giving me the shit, you know that, boy?
Hey, I'm heading to meet up with friends. Hopefully I don't die.
OG's gonna die. Poor OG.
OG, I'm on the way. Stay alive. Oh, comrade, no.
Cell's a little busy. They're playing Susie Homemaker.
I'm gonna Susie Homemaker in my fucking foot in your ass.
I tried to punch him out. We almost had it. User left your channel. He had pants on, man. It was unfair. I didn't have no pants on.
You just passed up like three grenades.
Is there fives for this? Is there fives? Like team
five? Nah, it's fours. Nah, it's fours.
Hold on, guys. I am on the roof of... Police,
what's
bro.
Up, Propane Games? What's going on?
I left the
man?
Channel.
Wolf and Medic.
Why?
And Doc. I guess they're going to Stellaris. I don't know.
Oh, yes. I have found AKM.
Boom.
What the fuck is this?
That's the full medical kit. 100%.
What is better,
M16?
M16 or SCAR?
The SCAR is better than the M16 because it's full auto.
Pretty well.
The M4 is arguably better than the SCAR if you get the attachments. Otherwise, they're about the same.
Very well. I have AK and also I have SCAR.
If you jump and punch.
Want to kill whoever killed you.
Oh, I'm gonna do it.
Well, that's close.
Where are you? I need to find the comrade.
I know a secret.
Hey, what is your secret?
It's my secret, not yours.
He's somewhere in here. I really don't want to kill him. Okay, well, I'm going to leave him alone. Sail, I'm heading towards you, comrade.
Alright.
Are you on the roof?
No, I'm upstairs. I'm downstairs on the first level.
Yeah, I'm going to head onto the roof of your building and I will watch for the guy on the other floor or the other building, try and kill him. The one that has killed our friend.
I wonder if I have any food. I don't think I do.
Oh, I see.
So you should be. Hey, look at
I'm
them.
Not alive.
I'm quite some ways away. Was actually sitting in the bottom left window of that place over there. I see him. I really
that's
wish
not where
I had
the shots are coming from. Coming from
there
the boxes.
Is a frying pan. He is now moving to our side.
You can take those stairs to the roof and get a bird's eye.
Yes, still, I'm on the roof too. There is a.
There were stairs on the outside as well.
Yeah, I know. Somebody's coming towards me.
It is me. It is me. I am above you.
Oh.
It is me. I am shooting.
Who are you shooting?
He needs cover and you're going
he's
to...
Like, he's
trying to... Oh, wait. He's shooting me.
No, he needs you to cover him.
I shot the fuck out of him and he's still alive.
Body armor.
Where is he?
Give him a direction.
He's in courtyard. Oh, I press wrong button.
Yeah, there's a compass on the top. Give him a direction.
He's north. Directly north in the courtyard, one inside. Get down. He's sitting in... I can shoot him. Give me one
fucking
second.
Button!
Okay, one is down. Ooh.
Oh, you got shot.
Oh, yes, I can... Oh, God. This is not good.
Come towards me!
He did not shoot me from inside, but I will.
He'll shoot you if you're at the edge. Go back into the center of the building a bit.
I'm going. Oh, this is not good. We need to get off later. The one that put down is trying to call
my
friend too.
I love this guy. He's
they're
so
below
funny.
You.
He's coming to the ladder.
Oh, he's right there.
Get up the ladder.
Fuck!
Yes, we need to get the... See, everybody has gone at this point. It is quite interesting. Two of us died early. Not good. Here, but let's do something different. As soon as one of us gets gone, we need to all run together so we can formulate a plan and work as a team instead of dying alone and helpless.
That's why I ran to you guys earlier.
Well, you know what? You died and you did not make it to me. I had big gun.
Ready up, guys.
Like a constant gangbang.
I've been doing this plan the whole time.
Well, I tried to make it to you, but you sat in building punching somebody, so I mean, it did not.
Oh, well, yeah, he ran into me.
What were we waiting for?
I am ready.
Alright.
This is loading or some shit.
Loading, what could it be loading?
I might have to relog, I don't think it's working for me.
I'm readied, right?
Yeah, I don't think it's working, I'll relog.
Bravo, do you want to have an adventure with me?
What kind of adventure, big boy?
Well, I was thinking we find the Black Lives Matter rally once I come
to
America
Jesus
as OG's wife. Well, once I come to America as OG's wife, I will meet up with you and we will find the Black Lives Matter rally and we will paint ourselves black. We will go blackface.
Oh,
we will enter them as undercover spies.
You know,
and then
I really do care about not being banned from YouTube.
We can truly say that the Russians, we can truly say that the Russians are spying on Americans. After we spy on Black Lives Rally Matter. Is that what you say?
Oh my god.
I don't know the problem. I do not know proper termination.
I'm just like, alright, wait.
English is my second language,
right now.
If you couldn't tell us. Sometimes it's grammar wrong.
I do not support anyone that talks in Russian in my channel. That is ideas of him himself and not mine. If you hear a crazy man speaking, ban him, not me.
Well, ban who? I saw quite an interesting photo, comrade. It was a KKK rally, and one of the KKK members actually got taken off the street by a black policeman, and the black policeman was giving him water. And I was like, well, that is what I call a true Oreo.
What the...
Oh my god.
I do not support
not exact vengeance and shoot the white guy.
The fuck? I'm just stuck in the main menu. It's like the buttons aren't working. Oh, there we go. I was loading me back into the team. Okay,
I feel like
that,
this game is
now.
Just a large death trap.
Alright, Sel, get ready up now. Well, okay, so we've been launching ourselves at the starting area from where the plane takes us. We don't have to take the closest location. We can take somewhere further away.
Okay, let's take this plan. Let's go further away.
Further.
Group up. Whoever finds the gun, call it out, and we will group up on you. Okay. You're following me?
Yeah.
And if you have gun, you must kill other people so we can get more guns. And if you do not do that, then you would not live in communism. Because one person owns everything, and then you distribute small things to everybody else.
So the goal is to jump towards the north end of the butthole instead of the south
end. Yes. See, if you give me turnips, I can fight quite well. When I was a little child, we would take turnips in the fields, and we would throw them at each other like dodgeball, except it hurt
turnips.
Yes, turnips.
I think you played turnips, Mario.
No. You see, everybody in Russia is beet farmer. It is nothing but beet farmer.
Well, you don't have cancer then, because
you're
supposed
to stop cancer.
This is gonna
be awesome. I love it when it rains like this.
Hey, it is false. If you eat too many beets, you'll have tumor.
You all have mine.
It's like, you essentially look like a big lumpy pancake.
Our biggest fear is not that
okay,
we
okay, I found the gun.
Our biggest fear is that we
he wants to die.
My biggest
fear is nothing but those lesbian pussies.
I do a Superman punch.
This
hey,
is,
just so you guys know, if you jump and punch, you do a Superman punch.
What is that thing on the top of the hill right there? That is quite interesting.
Yeah. I am the cow, man. Okay, you guys tell me when we're gonna jump.
We will let them... No. We will let them jump up here and we will wait for later.
I'm serious. Tell me when we're
jumping.
We
jump here in the city. Ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Okay. All
right, go.
Everyone should jump out right now, yeah.
Okay, so do you guys see the weirder looking... is Bravo would say H houses down there? The three together? It is where I am going. It is raining. It reminds me of Moscow. Those are quite tall buildings. I did not quite realize that. Is it worth landing on roof?
Yeah, one of us team here as well.
Okay, I will land on roof of said building.
It looks like they're going for the roofs as well. Oh,
oh my god, they're all here!
Oh, well, these roofs are loaded with weapons.
I'm not gonna make it to the roof.
I'm going to die, friends. It is nice knowing you. I'm going to jump off
I just
roof.
Got a gun. Tell me where to meet you.
I am hurt, but I am alive. I jumped off roof. He found shotgun.
I'm already getting shot at.
I got a kill!
Okay, I'm going to head to top of other roof. Watch out, there is man with shotgun on one roof. He is not happy with me.
Fuck, I'm getting hit.
Hey,
come on, move, you fuck!
Hey, my best advice to you is just don't die. If you follow that advice, we should be fine.
Where is he, Bravo?
I don't know, he's on one of the roofs.
I'm hit. Please do not do it. I am down. No, I am friend, don't do it. Killed me. I was friend and he followed me in and killed me.
Pull it out!
Yeah, motherfucker! I got another kill. I took out half this squad already. They're trying to rush the building in on me.
Damn it!
Game over is going. Yes, he is dead.
Damn it!
It was a very valiant try, game over.
Ah.
Avenge me, Bravo.
Bravo! Margie, right here!
Damn, he just got the
X. Thanks for the help, man.
Fuck, I'm out of ammo! Oh, Jesus, I'm out of ammo! Oh, God, I'm out of ammo!
Kill yourself, there you go. Nice job, nice
job.
It's better than...
What the fuck, dude?
I was already low health. I jumped
you
from a three-story
you into
building.
It. You fell into the Russians' world.
I am very good at
it. He hacked you. That's how Donald Trump became president. He just fucking hacked you.
Exactly. See, my favorite occupation is to find a large bridge, and I bring a megaphone, and I tell people to kill themselves. Means I get their share from what they get from the government, so it is nice.
Oh,
actually, where I got my cat. Someone left their cat in the car, and I just kind of took the cat. I'm sure in America,
you take
your
that
problems
pussy?
With people... Yes. Well, I'm sure in America, your problems with people who take their dogs and leave them in hot cars, right?
Well, we try not to take people's bitches, are there, pussies?
Well, yes, I know about that, but you're people who leave dogs in cars.
The fuck's wrong with... I'm stuck trying to get to the menu.
I don't. You can't say
well,
you
yes,
people.
Well, I know, but...
Yeah, it's loading still.
It is a common problem. But someone did that with this cat, and...
See, people leave their kids in there, but you can't say you people.
Yes, but
there
the general consensus is you get the animal to safety and you figure out who's animal.
Well, I mean, you guys leave your animals out and lions get eaten. Are your kids out and lions eat them and stuff? I mean, We just have to worry about cars overheating.
No, there are no Russians.
Not like lions eating them or anything.
If you think lions are in Russia, then you are probably the reason Donald Trump got elected.
Those lions are from Africa.
Oh, they're from everywhere.
I mean, we have polar bears and stuff like that.
Polar bears. They
are quite large squirrels. They are pretty scary.
I think this is fun.
You have Rocky and Bullwinkle.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah.
Oh, this man is playing my favorite.
This man's playing the best song ever.
Oh, man, look at this guy right
what
here.
The fuck,
look at his
dude?
Jacket. He is very edgy.
Wait, Sneaky Shadow?
I am Cornelio. Deep in front of me, but I'm doing a cappuccino.
How does she keep hosting me?
Fire! Shut up, dumbass.
Hey, Bravo.
What up?
It is Control V to mute everyone, right?
Control T.
Beavis and Butthead?
It was quite interesting because I was sitting there and someone called me a stupid cunt in a song and it was it almost hurt my feelings until I realized that I'm not ruled by an Oompa Loompa.
Did he just say his wife is an Oompa Loompa?
No, I said I'm not ruled by an Oompa Loompa. But you'll see, he hit a large black. They constantly cut themselves and I want to know how to beat it.
Alright, guys.
You see this town coming up straight ahead? Let's go there.
Well, we can go to Razak.
Actually, no. You see, right underneath us. No. Okay, three.
We'll go to Razak, the big building.
Oh, which one is that?
And I'm getting out.
Okay, bye.
It's northeast. Hardcore northeast. You guys are going into the town of Pushniki? Okay, I guess we're going in there.
I did not know. I had no clue what you were
saying. Alright, I guess we'll go down. We'll go here.
Okay, let's see. I am targeting this house right here. I like it a lot. I could live in this town. It looks like quite an interesting place for real estate. Oh, look at these large cylindrical
tubes.
There's
definitely
they
a lot
like
of people.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
At least two more squads here.
Okay, well that means we just need to group up. I am pretty far away from
Beaches,
you guys.
There's two of them that are landing right near us. This two-story right here, let's take this.
Hey, there's somebody downstairs from you. OG, underneath you, he's coming up to the top. He just came into the building, I just watched him.
I need the weapon on several different levels. Okay, I have Magnum. I don't know how good the Magnum is, but I will give it a shot.
It's a really hard-hitting gun. For a pistol.
Okay, well, so all I have to do is hit my shots and I will be okay.
Yep, because the reload time takes forever.
Pull it out!
Hey, I'm running to you. Okay, oh, jeez. Oh, shit, I just got shot. Sounds like a shotgun behind me, Peaches.
Okay, where are you?
Bottom floor. Okay. Building.
Doesn't fucking matter when my fucking audio messes up non-fucking stop.
Hit him.
I literally want to rip my fucking goddamn beach. Shit. And fucking
oh, he's in my asshole.
Window.
Oh, I press the X.
So? No way! Still, there's another guy right there! Cell, get him! He's gonna reload, get him! Oh no!
Yay! Machete for the win!
Okay, so I think what we need to do is find a way from everybody else.
The machete just insta-killed that guy, and it's so
I know! It was fucking awesome!
Good job, Cell.
That's out
okay,
of
well, let's just try again. This time, let's just try and drop further away from other people.
Oh my god.
Yo, I found that machete and I heard him say he just died, so I just ran up there. The dude is supposed to be watching his buddy collect weapons, and he's not even staring at the fucking door.
That was awesome.
killed him with a motherfucking fish.
I was
machete.
Gonna get us to go someplace else, but you guys didn't take the directions, so we just ended up in the city.
You gotta admit that shit was funny though.
Comrades.
Yes, bro, I am
give us a little bit better of a warning of where we are going up. Before we take off.
I'm right. Waiting for it to load, dude.
Oh, alright.
I tell you what, I see a machete, I'm always picking it up.
That was pretty sick. I didn't think he would die like that in like one shot.
He just fucking
he just cracked. Like fucking cracked his skull open and that was it.
I just couldn't hit him afterwards for some reason. After he went down, I couldn't hit him again.
You guys are ridiculous.
You didn't need to, you needed to kill his buddy.
I don't know, I swung at him, but nothing happened.
So let's see, is there anybody edgy in this match as well? Yeah, so Bravo, where do you get the long jacket? It was a very large, long black jacket. Is there like a way to get a special clothing or something, Bravo?
No.
Well then why did he start with jacket and I started with little gray shirt? Okay, fine, do not answer Peaches. Peaches will not answer you anymore. You guys even hear what I was saying?
Yeah.
Okay, so no one cares. Okay, I get you.
No one really cares.
Cool shooter, get a bastard.
Nobody really cares.
You know when you are nice. Playing, I will not really care either.
Alright, so one option. Is we could take the beach, the because we're coming up to the island, I think. Yeah, we could take the beach above the island on the left-hand side and cover the bridge.
No, I do not like that. Let us keep flying. Up ahead, I see on the hill to the left, behind it, there seems to be...
Did you say get out? Alright, I'll get out.
I did not say that. Okay, well, he got out, so we are getting out.
I jumped!
Yeah, follow me. I see tiny little compound of houses. We should start there. Get kind of further away from everybody else.
Bravo, why are you so far away?
Do you not look around, Cell? Everyone's going in different directions. Literally.
Yes, Peaches said follow me. No one followed Peaches, so it is okay.
Anyone we got company, me? Bravo.
Okay. Who's... What? Okay.
Oh, so you are going to Company Bravo, but not Peaches, okay.
Company Bravo.
There's two guys.
I hope they kill you.
Fuck you, Peaches. Hashtag fuck you, Peaches. We're just gonna start retrending.
No, hashtag fuck Peaches. That, you're getting it wrong.
Yes. My favorite. How could I forget?
Dude, this guy's in the building right there. Right behind you, Bravo. He's in this little building with the satellite on the roof. I'm just gonna go in there and start punching him in the face.
Yes. First building I look in, I get M4.
M4. I'd almost rather get you a
He's
gun.
Got a pistol! He's got a pistol!
You deserve it.
He's shooting me!
Why did you go in on him like that is beyond
yes,
me.
Yes. Why would you go down on him? He has gun.
Okay. Next time somebody says, I need help, man, shot! I'm not gonna do shit.
Okay, well, you know, Cell, I told you to follow me.
You're the one who said, yeah, you said I'm just gonna run in there
no,
and punch
no,
him.
No,
like,
Bravo,
that's...
I hope you die too.
I was way too far away to help you.
I hope you die too.
Because, see, nobody followed Peaches when Peaches said follow me, so you will get what you deserve.
I tried to, Peaches. I almost made it to
He's
you.
Okay, I love you.
I almost made it to you too.
It's just, I know that if Bravo really wanted to, he is capable of following me, so I know that he just didn't want to, because he doesn't love Peaches anymore.
I'm gonna find
you know what,
Peaches.
I now have an M16 and an M4, how do you feel? I bet you feel really stupid.
He just got a stupid little pistol. Oh, he went out that door, dude.
Hey, Sil, would you spectate me real quick? Where would I find cars?
They're fucking everywhere, dude. Literally everywhere.
Oh my god, I just found an 8x scope. Oh, and the coat. I can be edgy. Oh yes, I am very edgy now. Get the bag. Okay, so, Sale, if you would like to take a look at me, I am the true edge lord now.
I don't know how to switch spectator from one guy to another.
What does a tactical stock do? I'm not really sure.
It's for the M4.
Yes, I have an M4, but I do not know what it really does.
Stabilizes the gun better.
Okay, so I have long distance M16 and close range M4.
That's not how it works.
It's not, okay. Why not?
They're both essentially the same gun. One does full auto, one does burst fire, more
or
less.
Yes, 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 but the M4 I have a red dot.
M4 is supposed to be a shorter range gun, but that's not, like I said, that's not quite so cut and dry.
Oh god, the red zone has started. So where would I find car? Where do I find motor vehicle?
Where am I at?
At the DMV.
Hey! DMV, that's right.
I don't know if there was a DMV around. I would probably go to it, but I do not see one. Man, I am feeling pretty edgy. Considering someone named Gank My Pants has just died. If Gank My Pants is already dead, what kind of chance do I have? What am I joking about?
Gank
I have all the chances in the world.
Down
look
around
at me.
My ankles.
Look how edgy I am. I have every chance.
Slam that back door, baby. Ooh. It's so sexy.
Peaches, shut up, dumbass.
Where are you, Peaches? I'm coming after you.
Yeah, I have a backpack level 3.
Millions of peaches. Peaches for me.
I am currently geared to the teeth. All I need is a vest. Ooh, gray boots.
All I need is a dream.
I am heading your direction. Hopefully I will find you soon.
One man and a gun. And a small
plane. Flying right over me.
Oh, I think it dropped. Turn around. Look for the parachute that it drops.
It is what I am looking for, but I do not
look at its flight path and then turn around.
It is what I am looking for, but I do not see drop. Oh, there it is.
Oh, it dropped all the way out there. Fuck. If you can get to that, it's got all the crazy ass shit in it.
Yes, I would rather head towards teammates. I would
not
say
things so stupid.
Bravo, why have you not said anything this entire time?
He's playing with his monkey.
My progress?
Well, I was attempting to kill the guy that got Cell, but I have no idea where the hell that guy
is. How far away am I from you guys? Do you know?
Ding 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 ding. Bravo's in a little shed as bombs go off in the background.
Is this a viable car? It is! Okay, so a question. How easy is it to get shot out of car?
Very.
Oh, yeah.
Easy? I found a
the buggy's the easiest.
Oh, you found a Jeep that actually works.
Yes, there is one right here, too. Oh my god, that pressure.
You should go pick up your teammates. If you press shift, it wastes more gas, but it fucking makes the car go faster.
Okay, well, I've got gas, so it's okay.
Yikes.
Okay, game over. I am right here. Get in, comrade. This is Papa Peach's scary machine. Hey, go ahead and hop in the car.
Press spacebar. You're gonna run him over.
Just do not hop out the car while you are moving. You will die a horrible death. Bravo didn't tell me that. It was quite interesting. So we are off to pick up Bravo right now. If you would like to be my side gunner, actually, we are going to pull over for a second, and I'm going to give you M4. So come here. Come. There. And there is some ammo for you. Actually, I need some of that ammo back. I only have 30 rounds now. I don't know how to half it.
Control.
Half me that ammo and give it back, please. Yes? No?
I don't know how to drop it.
Yeah, you press control on it, control and click, and then you drag it to the far left side of the screen where it says Vicente. Thank you, thank you, thank you. There we go, there we go. Look at this thing, look how edgy I am. I have 8x zoom on my M4, or M16 actually.
You guys really have a Jeep, because I think I found one.
Yes, we do. Just stay put, we are on the way, and I have M16, he has M4, so we are quite set. He is my side gunner, 60 rounds, ready to blow anybody's head off. Is there any way to put your head down in this game like there is an arm, huh? Because you know, safety is...
I don't need to put my head down.
Yes, yes. Well, you are a gunner. You do not need to. I do. Because I cannot defend myself. Because I drive like a maniac.
Arg.
Would you guess who fancy you showing up here? I never would have thought.
Should we shoot him?
One. Yours is useless.
Should I shoot him?
Oh, no. He is already moist from the rain. He's okay. Okay, Bravo, would you like to drive? Because I have an 8x zoom on my scope, and I do not know what I'm doing.
Just don't get us killed, huh?
Okay.
Go north. Go north.
Like a turtle.
And let's go get some gear at these buildings in the north.
Oh, okay, how do I put gas in the car?
You have to have the car basically standing still, and you're seated in the vehicle.
Yes.
And then you can apply Gestalt in the middle of a field. Oh, okay.
How do I do it? Where do I
can pop in and out like a turtle.
Right click on it. I'm sorry.
Oh, that's funny.
There we go. We are good. It's good to know that we have Russian hands. Hey, how do I honk?
You don't.
Ladies, honk if you're horny.
Honk! Let everyone know we're coming.
You just passed up like a shit ton of houses. Why don't you go west to Gatka then?
West to Gatka, okay.
Either that or you just go to some of these houses over here.
We'll go to these houses right here. They look quite promising. They have a good feeling, especially because tractor.
Hey,
my parallel parking will come in handy. Well, lucky you did not die. You have to be like completely still not to die from that. Oh, he's almost dead. Oh, Lord. OG, you might want to use medkit because you are like dead.
I have a medkit if he needs it.
This is why I said do not jump out of the car while moving.
I guess tell people when you're stopping then. We can get him back up to full.
I only have one medkit. It is
advantage is 10% health each.
I use medkit.
I wouldn't stand out in the open and do that shit. You need shot.
I think it's the same thing. You go in the inventory and right click it. I assume that is how you usually use things in your inventory, question mark?
Yeah, that's correct, yeah.
Yes. Little Master, I am so sorry that you died. I wish I could have saved you, but if only you had followed me.
Whatever.
I would have 12 enforcers for you.
Mm-hmm.
I really do need helmet though. I'm going to die a horrible death if I don't get one. I have jacket, so I look super edgy, and I have level 3 backpack. Ooh, a quick draw mag.
Alright, I found helmet.
I already have one. Oh, do you have extra now, or is it only one?
Extra.
You can only carry one at a time.
Oh, that is a shame. Well, I didn't know if he already had one on and he was calling it out for me, or however that was working, but...
There should be an extra one right here.
A tray of cigarettes.
Right here, helmet! Come get helmet.
Does anyone helmet. Need an M16? Because I found more.
Helmet right here.
Okay, I'm coming. I found the M16 if anybody needs one.
Alright, Tragey, you go that way, I go this way.
It is in house behind me now.
Alright, it's house behind me.
Yes. how much ammo do you have? Because I currently have 120 bullets and I can spare some for you.
Oh, what, a 5.56 or
oh
what?
Oh my god, what is that? Yes, 5.56.
Up to you. I got about 100 bullets total, so...
Okay, well, I was mainly speaking to our friend because, you know, he... currently does not have much ammo from my knowledge unless you found more, question mark.
I've got no ammo for that one.
Okay, well, the 5.56 works for that ammo, I believe. So what I'm saying is, if you'd like some ammo, I can certainly spare a bit. Level 2 backpack in here, Bravo, do you need it?
Yeah, I'll head your way.
Yeah, found the helmet level 2 as well. I hear gunshots. Northeast. About 60 batting.
Okay.
It is right here. Backpack is sitting right there on the ground. Helmet is in here as well, but you don't need.
There's a tactical vest over here.
Yes. Gamer, pick up the... Ooh. What is that, Bravo?
Bombing area. If people are camping, there's a bombing area. And if you stand still in the bombing area, you die.
That is quite funny. Okay, so let's see. How much ammo do you have?
They're camping in the town to the northwest of us. Very close.
Oh, gee, how much ammo do you have? Tell me.
Not
you kept them for? Well, here, let me give you some.
No, hold control and right click, and then you could split the ammo.
There you go, let me drop you 30. There you go, it's on the ground. Right there. Merry Christmas, let us go. Hear a plane above. Yeah, Bravo, should we head for the airdrop? I have an 8x zoom scope, I can see pretty far if we go for it, depending
on
where it is.
Yeah, I have a couple of scopes as well.
Actually, I do not see the drop.
I didn't see it either.
Okay. Let's just go ahead and get the move on. Would you like to drive this time, Bravo? Because
I don't know.
I don't know. Do you think you are a better side gunner or me?
I don't think it matters. Our lag should be about the same.
Okay, well, let's just go then.
Question is, where are we going? Oh, shit. We need to go north and then east. Go north and then east.
North and then east. Okay, get in.
Because the bubble is closing to the east, and we don't want to go through Pochniki. We'll get the shit shot out of us. There's definitely going to be campers there. So go pretty, go north of the city, and then go east. Razak may have people as well, but there's a mountain range on the south end of Razak we could use to give ourselves advantage.
Just tell me when to go east, okay? People were in the town to the left, so make sure you look out that direction. Do not feel like getting shot up. What is the handbrake if I need to stop very quick?
I think it's just S.
Just S?
I don't think there's a handbrake. It might be spacebar, but I don't think so.
Yeah, spacebar is handbrake.
Start heading east soon.
Yeah, okay, we'll start to angle us east as soon as we pass by this town.
So that's the hill and mountain south of the town of Razak.
Okay.
So if there aren't snipers there, it would offer us advantage to see ahead.
I don't know why you want to play something, Lexi.
This is where we died earlier, when the blue circle was closing in on us.
Oh, this is quite a bumpy ride. I won't be surprised if there
I'm
are people in the
alive,
town.
But there's
be very careful.
Left.
Well, you could leave one of us at one of the towers and we could there's snipe for you. Left. The others, if you wanted to search some of the buildings.
What do you guys, what left. Do you think, guys? What are we going to do?
See that water tower over there?
There's
a hunting tower up there. I could snipe from there.
We'll head that direction then.
And then you guys could pick a direction to search buildings till the bubble moves in.
I do not. Two-man party would be a good idea, especially since I have an 8x zoom scope.
Can you hear me?
I can give you a low-range scope.
What the fuck?
Alright, I'm dropping a,
Yeah, Bravo, the barrier is literally right there.
I just dropped a red dot.
Bravo, I don't think searching is a good idea. The barrier is moving very quick. Get in.
There's
barrier.
Another 8x zoom scope up here, holy shit.
Is that white line where it ends? Because it is moving very quickly.
Alright, let's go.
Okay, well, you can drive this time. I will ride in back.
It's coming for us.
We'll be alright.
It's coming for us. It's red!
Oh man, we're gonna have to drive right into the fucking, we're gonna have to drive right into the bombing zone.
Hey Bravo, how do I get in the far left seat?
I'm sticking out.
31 left alive.
Hit the control 3, right? Yes. Message. Bravo, how many people did you say is
I can barely hear you with this fucking car, dude, I'm sorry.
No worries. What buggy?
Gunshots to the right.
Yes, and camping explosions as well.
Yeah, we're gonna be circumventing it a little bit.
It was a good idea, good idea. Being downhill, we do have a very large disadvantage, though.
We could use these hilltops to give ourselves an advantage.
Yes,
the bubble closes in. I don't see where the drop is.
Mm-mm. Careful here, though. Remember, there was just a camping bombing around.
I know.
We're just going to get randomly shot out of nowhere, probably. Wish I knew what all these fucking lines were on the map.
Oh my god.
We could use this as a vantage point, if you're feeling comfy.
What did I
say? Definitely an interesting place, it'd be hard to sneak up on us.
I said I don't know.
We're not in the dead center of the bubble, but we're really close to it.
Yeah, so people will be heading this way.
Mm-hmm. Well, sort of. Sometimes... But yes, the idea is, generally speaking, they could come straight.
Okay, well, let's set up to cover different spots. Probably best idea. Oh, there is gunshots from back
in the
woods.
I've got
the house. West, that's west, yeah.
I'm inside the house, we're good. No one can take this house from me. I've got this.
Use a bandage real quick.
Yeah, I'm
hey,
gonna
bro,
get
how do you use a bandage?
Right click on it. There's a hotkey, but I don't remember what it is. It's like 0 or 8.
It does
or
not
something.
Let me use it. I am missing a little bit of health, but it
won't. Oh, that's 75%.
Manage.
You need painkillers
oh,
or
yes,
soda.
Oh, yes, you told me about that. I'm sorry.
You're alright. Car incoming.
Location.
It's coming from the north to heading south towards us. They just drove off, yeah, because they were getting shot at. They're getting shot at from the west? Yep, there's a lot of gunfire to the west. The bubble's moving to the east. We should get back in the car and leave. Bubble's moving to the east. We should get out of here.
Okay, well, let us move then. Yes, that is a lot of gunfire. Wow. Oh, car!
Car! Reloading!
We're all on the floor. Shoot him. Nice. He's still up. Watch out. There he is. He's trying to revive his buddies.
There was a shotgun.
Quick.
Like one shot me.
He's reviving his buddy. Don't let him up.
What the fuck is an S12K?
Guys, don't let him up. Fuck, he got his buddy up.
I got his buddy down.
Guys, what the fuck is
I had his buddy down. I knocked him down multiple times. Damn it.
He's still there. Beware.
He's reviving again.
He's reviving him. Zoom in.
from the right.
Damn it.
So I have a question. What the fuck is this? You're
fucking them up.
12K?
I knocked so many of them down.
I know, and I shot them so much, but what is an S12K?
I don't know what an S12K is.
Bravo Cell, do you know what it is?
It's a Sega 12, it's a shotgun.
It's a Sega 12, because he just
it's
went
the AK-47 of a shotgun.
Yeah, I'm trying to concentrate, and you guys are just talking all shit. I didn't know the guy was behind the car, because I didn't, because everyone was asking me questions about Segas and everything else.
Yeah, guys, rule of thumb, when shit gets like that, you gotta stop talking.
Yeah, give me directions. There's one guy behind the car. One guy is down. You know, that sort of shit I need to know. I don't need, because I'm over here trying to deal with the situation. It wasn't Sega at all, but I'm trying to kill the guy that's putting you on the ground.
Very well, very well. I'm very surprised on how fast I died. I shot him like 5 times, and he was just like, no, bullets.
Body armor.
Hurt me. Yeah,
what's up,
but
peace, love?
Oh, true. I only had one level of body armor here. He probably had 2 or 3.
It was awesome.
Okay, well, I'm going to ready up and compete, so I will be right back.
Bell and OG have not readied up yet. Yeah, this game's pretty amazing.
Alright, this is going to be probably my last time.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I threw a grenade and you... oh, by the way, remember friendly fire, OG, because you walked right in front of me, and when I went to throw the grenade, it bounced off of you.
Oh, I didn't know you were throwing a grenade.
It doesn't matter. If you walk in front of me and I'm shooting, you're going to get shot. It's friendly fire.
Gotcha.
Yeah, that, and then the Molotov hitting the tree and just burning in the tree. I was like, you got to be fucking kidding me. You didn't see that?
No.
Yeah, I threw a Molotov at the car and it hit the tree branches and it stayed in the tree and just caught fire in the tree.
My shit won't restart for some reason.
What do you mean?
I waited.
Okay, I am back. Who is not readied up yet?
He said something about restarting and then he didn't... What isn't restarting, dude?
But, my game. I've got to shut it down and restart it. For some reason, it won't.
It appears to me as though your game has mental deficiencies.
Autistic.
Yes. Okay, so I have about one more match in me before I have to be
right now.
I've got about one more match in me before I have to get off, so let's make it a good one.
Sounds good.
Enjoying the butthole. I mean, blue hole. Come on, goddammit, load. Alright, here we go. Alright, you're leaving me, Lexi? Alright, bye. Have fun. Instead of watching me kick some ass over here, we're gonna kick some ass this time, watch. Oh, my shit's fucking up.
Once you get fully confident in this game engine, you'll be unstoppable. Make very good calls in the pocket when the action's hot, you know, niggas.
Who are you speaking to?
Peace. Thanks, man. I appreciate the kudos, dude. Much appreciated.
Bro, who was talking to you?
Okay.
So... Peace, love, data in my stream.
Go. Human centipede. Human centipede. Come on.
I can't remember what I said.
Never. Peaches, never.
I typed something.
Never. It should last forever.
How do these people get their guns?
This
so
is
fast?
This is
he
the best
be
version.
Oh, they are having a lay down train. Guys, come join the lay down train. Come on.
The only thing better than this version is never hearing from Peach's version. Because then you can never be disappointed because he's never around.
I had no clue what you were talking about, because I'm always around. You always have the spirit of Peaches. Okay, so what is the plan? Where are we going to drop?
Well, let's see where the plane coming from. Plane's coming from the east. There is a location. I don't know how to explain it. Lipovka. We could try that area.
I think that the small bits of houses.
We hop out now. If we hop out now, we can go there.
Look to the left. You see the small curve in the road, the houses.
Well, looks like everyone's getting out.
Hey, jump! Follow me.
I'm going to the north. I don't know where you're going. I'm going to the north where those houses are in the.
Yeah, I'm going directly southwest. Come this way.
Well, it looks like we're splitting up again. Oh boy.
Bravo, remember what happened last time? Cell died. I was the one with the 2M4s.
Well, I don't
everything.
See houses. You said southwest after everyone already launched and went in different directions.
I don't know what direction, but you can quickly change directions.
Hey, look, you guys want to go all in different directions? That's fine. I'm just pointing out the obvious here.
Wow, there's fucking three people here. Five people here. Six people here. Oh,
wow,
fuck.
This is about to get crazy. You know what it is? Peaches left us to die as well.
You know what? Peaches did not leave you to die. Peaches called out the call out, and this is actually where I was the previous time when I landed. So I'm quite happy with my landing spot. I'm all alone. I have everything here for me. I found the buggy already.
Keyword is he said he's all alone. He don't give a shit about us.
Confinement, my friend.
There's a lady on the top floor cell. She's got a gun. I'm coming down behind her with a gun.
I'm out of there.
Yeah, she has a gun. Right?
Too many of them.
I think it's a pistol cell. Oh, behind me, cell. She's coming behind me.
Please do not. Where?
She's coming on the stairs. Down the stairs.
I don't see you.
There you go.
I'm down. She's low. She's low.
Finish. I'm coming.
Loading. Thanks, cell.
Coming.
No, you weren't.
He's a sad day.
What the fuck? This house is useless.
Exactly, Peace. Exactly. Yeah.
First of all, you didn't tell me you were in the building. Second of all, you don't fucking tell me that you ran upstairs.
I didn't run upstairs. I landed on the roof. I said there's a lady on the roof. She just picked up a gun. I got an Uzi. She didn't see me. I'm chasing behind her. She ran into a room because she heard us moving around. To you, because you didn't tell me whether you had a gun or not. And I wanted to protect you. And then
I had a guy standing in front of me with no weapons.
Me, and then I said, she's coming up behind me, and you ran outside. There was nobody.
I had a guy in front of me. Nobody was else in the building? Are you sure about that?
Yes.
I got a stream that can show you otherwise. Right. Because the guy that was standing in front of me with no weapons ran outside the door, and I ran after him to kill him. But you're like, no, I'm dying. Help. So I ran after you.
Right, you ran outside. That's exactly what I just said. That is exactly.
I was trying to kill somebody, and you were telling me to come and help you.
Yes, because we double team on one person who's trapped with a pistol in the house.
Right.
Yes.
So instead of killing the guy that doesn't have a weapon yet, so that he doesn't get a weapon,
the
and then we have to fight him later.
Who does have a weapon? We have her trapped. Yes, absolutely.
Whatever. I'd rather kill the guy that doesn't have a weapon yet, so I don't have to deal with his ass later.
Oh, you mean chase him in the woods? Yeah, no, you're all right. That makes a lot of sense.
Tell me the logic doesn't make sense to you. The guy was in the building, had no weapons. You're telling me you're not going to kill that guy before he gets a weapon?
We're going to kill the one who does have a weapon, who is a threat.
I'm
yes.
Alive,
the...
I'm alive.
The immediate threat should die. Yes, that's absolutely what I'm saying.
Oh, I have quite the fancy padded jacket.
Game Over's got a UMP. It doesn't tell me how many bullets
he
has.
I also have UMP. Same here.
Yeah, I noticed, yeah.
There is airdrop. I actually might grab a buggy and head after it.
I like OG spawns it with no clothes. It's whether he gets clothes or not during the match is another story.
OG, do you see the airdrop going over right now?
I didn't see the drop, I just see the plane.
Yeah, I only see plane 2. I actually do not see the drop either. Well, oh well.
I mean, the map is huge. It could be on the other side of the map. And you
yes, it very well could be. This truck is nothing.
No, yeah, those trucks don't do anything. Switch over to OG real quick, see what he's doing. I can't see the map, but...
What is this yellow line I see on my map?
The yellow lines are the latitude, longitude, basically. And then you've got, the markers tell you where you're at. So if you look at the mini-map, you see where it says, like, F5, L9, all that stuff. Yeah, it gives you guys an idea of where you're at.
Oh wow, is there nothing in this tower? Useless. Oh, I almost flew myself off the stairs.
I saw your arms flailing.
I will walk down the... Oh my god. Do not trust stairs anymore. Okay, so Bravo, Cell, place your bets. Me or OG game?
Tough call. Both got same gear.
I mean, tough call. I am Peaches.
I ain't scared.
Hey, tough call now.
Your bags might be full. I see you trying to pick that stuff up, but you don't have like a backpack or nothing, so you might not be able to carry it. There's a buggy to your left, Peaches.
Yes, yes, I saw.
The on the right is a 45 caliber.
Yes, I know. I was looking at something.
Wait, where are you at, Peaches? Did you leave me?
I do not know. Remember, we kind of went separate ways, because I told everyone to follow me, and they left.
I tried to follow you, dying. But you just left me.
Where is okay. He?
I'll come and save you someday.
Yeah, I do not require saving you. Oh, that is a loud bombing noise.
The bombing run's nowhere near you. You're alright.
Yes, I know. I do not require saving you. See, I have AR-15. Bandages.
What the fuck? How did that guy shoot me through the shit?
It was that about saving Peaches.
Your mom.
Okay, I did not mean to mock.
Your mom.
It's okay. Now we can all root for Peaches.
No, your mom.
Got headshot by an M16.
I shot him like he shot me through the wall. That's unfair. How you shoot people through the wall?
You can shoot through some of the walls, yeah.
That's
the damage
stupid.
Is reduced, but
I didn't know that.
Why not? You can shoot through walls in real life.
Yeah, of course, but no one told me that.
I did at the beginning of the game.
No,
I
don't think no one told me.
The
I can see
funny.
You're lying.
Okay, so Bravo, which way do I go? I don't know where to go.
I can't see the map, so you have to make that determination on your own.
Alright, you probably did tell me. I wasn't listening.
Bravo, how do you look at the map?
There's this Russian guy. He keeps distracting me from listening.
It probably is.
He's totally not serious at all.
If you right click on the map, you can set a marker, which shows up on your compass as well, if that helps.
Where do I look at map? What button do I press?
M. Letter M. That's the...
Ooh, police vest.
Yeah, that's the rank 2 vest. That's a lot
more. You need a map to the man on the top of the boat?
Don't wear the size 1.
So I press M. What section do I want the guy?
I don't know, based on the bubble, I can't see it. I can only see you running around shooting people. I can't see the map or nothing like that. I can't even see you targeting reticle.
It's a place for me to go and die. It will be my final... Oh,
I can see on the mini-map that there's a
bombing
run next to
you. A large red area, yes, I know.
Alright, good night,
okay, I marked an area for me to go.
As best I can tell, as long as you're moving swiftly through the marked red area, you don't die. Best I can tell, anyway.
Park to my right. We'll check that out. Might be better than the buggy.
68 left alive, too.
That is not good. Which is better, this or buggy?
The buggy is better. The buggy is way faster.
Okay, come on, buggy, you are my new friend. Oh, that is a light up, blowing up sound. I probably should not be taking the road, but you know what?